Lesson 1.2. What do you already know about fuel?
We use fuels in many different ways every day. Fuel is used for several purposes, such as
cooking food, where coal, natural gas, or wood may be used.
Generating electricity, where oil, natural gas, or coal may be used.
Warming, where coal or wood may be used.
Operating all means of transportation, where gasoline or natural gas may be used.
The thermal energy produced from the same form of fuel can be used for different purposes.
The use of coal in cooking. Light energy, from the sun. Chemical energy, stored inside coal. Thermal energy, when burning the coal.
The use of coal in generating electricity. Light energy from the sun. Chemical energy stored inside coal. Thermal and kinetic energies in electric power stations. Electrical energy is transferred through electric wires.
Note, gasoline is a fuel that is made from oil. Repeat after me. We use fuels in many different ways every day.
We use fuels in many different ways every day.
Cooking food, where coal, natural gas, or wood may be used.
Cooking food, where coal, natural gas, or wood may be used.
Generating electricity, where oil, natural gas, or coal may be used.
Generating electricity, where oil, natural gas, or coal may be used.
Warming, where coal or wood may be used.
Warming, where coal or wood may be used.
Operating all means of transportation, where gasoline or natural gas may be used.
Operating all means of transportation, where gasoline or natural gas may be used.
The thermal energy produced from the same form of fuel can be used for different purposes.
The thermal energy produced from the same form of fuel can be used for different purposes.
Gasoline is a fuel that is made from oil.
Gasoline is a fuel that is made from oil.
Please click like and subscribe to my channel and activate the bell to be able to watch the next videos.